appears to be an auto rack coming into the picture. There are cars, maybe you can't see, but there are cars on these cars. See if I can look sideways. Going to market. Auto rack. Three trains in about 30 minutes. Not too shabby. Got some double stack containers behind the auto racks. This is probably traffic set up for the FEC. Heading on down south. Double stack and auto rack. A few days before Christmas. Pushing them on through today. Intermodal. Came for trains, and that's what we've been seeing. It's been the flavor of the day, one after another, getting where they're going so these people can get what they want and take off for an extended holiday. Mid-30s right now outside, not too bad in the sun. There you go for your graffiti lovers out there. Just another layer of protection from rust, I suppose. Got the rocky Amazon box. Christmas is in those boxes. A little something for everyone. Florida East Coast Railway. DPU action again for you. Number 820 on the CSX. Chugga, chugga, chugga. By no means have any of the trains that we've seen today been short ones. They're packing them high and watching them fly. It is that time of the year. Get it out. Again, we are in Cordele, Georgia, South Central Georgia. Amazon Prime. Got a couple of thermo cars on there, some cold stuff. Another one there, reefer. Walmart.com. CSX intermodal container. And you got the UPS trucks. Good thing about this train watching platform for rail fans or train spotters, whatever you want to call it, they do have radio piped in, so you can listen to defect detectors in the area and the railroad itself as they talk about where they're going, what they're doing, sometimes how they're doing it. To an end. All right, we'll have more.